Hey guys, it's Imani and welcome back to my channel. It's December 31st, which is New Year's Eve. I know that means 2020 is like tomorrow. It's in a couple hours. Get excited, guys, because new year, new me. It's like, so today's video, as you can see, I look very unpresentable. I don't look good. My face looks not great. My hair's not done. I look like the girl from Polar Express on the train. Anyways, today's gonna be a New Year's Eve glow up. You know, glow up for 2020, I guess. So my aunt's having her annual New Year's Eve party, and so me, my mom, and my brother are gonna go. We're leaving in like 30 minutes, so I need to hurry up. I didn't know time was going by this fast. What I need to do is take a shower, do my hair, pick an outfit, and pack my like overnight bag since we're sleeping at my aunt's house tonight. We gotta hurry this up. I'm gonna stop talking. I'm gonna go hop in the shower. See you guys soon. Okay, I just come out the shower. Don't worry, I'm not naked. I got a towel on. For Christmas, I got face masks. So I might put one on now because we're not trying to go into 2020 with ugly looking skin. Rip open the package. So I'm just gonna put one of these on. Don't know which one yet. I think I wanna do rose water hibiscus. I'm gonna use rose water hibiscus on my face while I lotion up and put some clothes on. It's cold. Oh my gosh, it's so cold. This is freezing. Oh my god. I look scary. Oh. Okay. Rawr. Ew. I'm wearing all black tonight. I'm sorry if I sound weird, but the mask is still on my face. But I'm not wearing these black jeans, definitely. But I don't know about the top. I'm either gonna wear this all black bodysuit from Hollister that's basic, or this really cute one from Forever 21. If you saw my Black Friday haul, this is the one that couldn't fit me properly. Like, it came all the way. It's like a crop. It was cropped, and like this couldn't go over. Like, this couldn't clip because it couldn't close. It was too small. But I might just like tuck in the ends in these high-waisted black pants and see how that will look. So I'm gonna try this first, and if this doesn't work, I'm gonna be basic and wear that. All right, I'm gonna take this off now. Ooh, ah, I'm just gonna rub in all the face mask juice. That sounds gross, but I'm gonna show you what the outfit looks like. I don't know if I'm feeling it or not, but don't mind this. I was gonna do what I got for Christmas, but I didn't film it yet, and it's past Christmas, so I don't know if I'm gonna do it, but. So this is what the shirt looks like. See, it's like, you can tell, like, these are like super, super high-waisted jeans. And this is what the thing goes up to. So the bodysuit's pretty not good size. But it is cute. It is a cute bodysuit. I'm gonna lie. I like how it like crisscrossed in the back. I really like it, but I'm not feeling it with these jeans at all. What do you guys say? Comment down below if I should wear this. Should I wear this? Mixed feelings. So I don't know if I'm gonna wear this fit. Not sure yet. I like it, but I don't like it at the same time. But I'm gonna just do my hair in the meantime to decide. My mind's pondered on if I should wear this or not. Hey guys, I moved to my sister's room. Cause she's the one with the ring light. So you guys get to watch me do my bun. I'm doing a high bun cause I feel like I've been doing slick back buns a lot lately. I forgot scrunchies. Hold on. Be right back, honey. I'm doing anything there. What are you doing? Oh, proceed to do something weird after I told you not to do anything weird. Are we twins? Okay. Let me hurry up and finish this. I feel like this has been going on for so long. Alright, well, my bun's not turning out the way I want it to. My mom said she's ready, so I gotta fix it when I get to my aunt's house. This is the bun. I just gotta fix, like, it's like a little, yeah, I gotta fix that part. So, now I gotta go pack my bag for my aunt's because we're gonna sleep over there tonight. So, let's go. Okay, so it's 5 more minutes until the ball drops. I kind of been at my aunt's house for a little bit now. Hope you guys can hear the music out there because I'm not trying to get copyrighted, so I'm going to say this fast. So since it's 5 minutes, it's time for me to get ready. I already have mascara on. I'm just going to put chapstick on. It's my brother. And we're going to put our lip gloss on, so when we catch the ball dropping, you know, we look good. We are 2020 ready. So let's go wait for the ball to drop. Get my sparkling cider on because I can't drink alcohol. Whoops, I accidentally dropped all the props, but anyways.
Watch it out.
Oh, shoot.
Wow,
hey,
buddy.
Yeah?
You are going to be 19 this year.
Oh, I know, right?
I'm going to be 55.
Five.
Can you believe that?
Five.
Five.